Hello, everybody, and welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. I'm BatBeard, and thank you all for joining me. If you've heard about this series, you've probably heard that I'm the guy with the dubstep Batman who fights everybody to the beat. And it's actually quite amazing, and I didn't know what I was creating when I started, but I'm glad that we're here. And especially on this one, which has the most problems with copyright music, that I can mute the music and do it myself. So without further ado, here we go with Batman Arkham Knight, Batbeard style. I've been waiting for this one. Okay, now what's this? Alright, hold on. We're staring at the Joker. He's having a peaceful and restful sleep. Do I need to hit a button? Oh wait, no! I just realized! He's about to be cremated! The game is even suggesting that I do it. I have one rule. And one rule only. I don't care.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
It's never easy now, is it? It's not supposed to be. Hello, darling.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
It's a messy job.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Okay.
Bruce Wayne. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah, that was a good choice.
3 yachts?
Yep.
We need 3 yachts,
right?
What? You can't trust me?
It's a nice place.
I'm about this here. That
guy.
You get in trouble.
One guy got 75,000.
Look, it was weird, okay? You started doing it.
Excuse
everyone.
Me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh! Oh, man. Whoa. I didn't expect this to be happening. Okay.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Okay. Wow.
Next bus.
They locked down the area.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Didn't think so. Oh.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Two-Face and Pink.
Scum. Criminal. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop.
No. Aren't.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
When doesn't it? I just realized I have them backwards.
All right, guys. Huh. It's
okay.
Party time. There won't be a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished.
This is a nice suit. I like the graphics.
I still don't believe that crap about an army. He's gotta be bluffing.
Wait and see, my friend. Scarecrow's just getting started.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go.
Stay safe, Barbara.
Gordon.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Yeah.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Whoa. Shots fired.
Did you see the look on that cop's face when he turned the corner and saw us? Ha! I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
Where did that come from?
Mr. Bat, run him down!
Are they dumb? All the animations are really powerful. It's amazing. Oh, we could be playing this game for a long time. Like I mentioned, I have the DLC, and I intend on doing it.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left.
Animations are so fluid. He looks like he's running. He looks like he's actually running. I still don't see that in modern games. When did they get that good? Okay, now what was that about? What's special about you? Okay. I did try. Come on. Okay. So I see I have a lot to learn. Let's keep going. Okay, it needs a long grapple in order to engage. Okay, let's try this.
I never had so much fun.
Where? Where? Seriously? Anywhere?
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in 3 places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike the same place twice.
Where's that coming from? There? It is. Okay. Lightning.
Get out,
Nice. All right. Still mostly the same. I'll be getting better, as you very well know. I always get better by the third part.
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
Sure you should. Sure as shooting. Okay, that's bothering me. I need to change that control group. I'll be right back. Okay, I've changed the grapple. It's much better. That's where we're going. Wow! That really launches you now. What? Like what? What does he have planned? I can't. I'm trying to find them by the Doppler effect in my headphones. And I can't.
I'm gonna get a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Okay.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
Batman! It's Batman! Get out of here! You're all alone.
Kidney punch. Okay, so the performance issues are not completely fixed. However, they are manageable. Hi there.
I'll break your fig.
You were saying? Mister, I'll break your face in? Okay, what's going on? Do I talk to you?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, right.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Settle.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men.
Go Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. Come on, punch it!
No, let him go!
They just fired an RPG at us! Where the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. You're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's fine.
Okay. That was a little rough. What is going on?
He's heading canal side at high speed. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
Okay, what am I supposed to do? Okay, what do we got? Power slide is shift. Left control. There we go.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Ugh. Where do you think we are?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse inside of town. I swear to all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Okay, just causing millions of dollars in wreckage in Gotham because this thing's way too powerful. Oh, shit. So it doesn't hurt them when I run them over. Hold on. I've got something to do. Yeah? Okay. Now what? There? Ivy.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders?
Oh. There we go.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Oh, hey, how did you do that? These guys are new.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Oh, stop being so cocky.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
No. But you know all too well.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Wait, no, wait, that's Poison Ivy.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
What do you mean, nice and slow?
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Ivy. What are you doing?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
I'll do it.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room.
Great.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
Isn't it?
Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Yeah, but will you? I've beaten you every time. What more can you do?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Only a few problems.
Go, go, go!
This guy's governor?
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirm. Oh no, it's militia, huh? I got
sir,
it.
That tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Select Batmobile remote. To take. Okay.
Millimeter cannon operational.
So you're saying
riot suppressor engaged.
Nice.
I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Oh. Well, that's different. That's really different. Okay.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
How do I fire the bigger cannon? Whoa! Oh, easy. And you're down. And who else? You. You're down. What else? Anyone else? Anyone want some? I'm the Batmobile! Alright? I am the, I am the premium. I don't know what to say here. I'm trying to think of a catchphrase. I am the night. I am the day. I am the revs. I am the carburetor. None of that is ominous. All right. All right, get in. Get in, Batman.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Sure.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
I have to admit, the presentation of this is a lot cooler than I was expecting. I thought I would hate this, but I actually do enjoy this quite a lot.
Control, we've got a situation on the waterfront near Ace Chemical.
And?
Looks like one of the missing fire crew. He's in control.
Complete training. Okay. Start and... yeah, okay.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online.
Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Alright. Very cool. Alright. This. I have to hold it? Okay. Hold it. Boom. Boom. And boom. Yeah. And
missile barrage level 1 ready.
Okay.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Oh, sweet. Level 2.
Missile barrage level 2.
And
diagnostic stage complete.
Oh, sweet. It works.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Die, please. Yeah, I pay attention to what's shooting at you. Okay. Hey, hey, I shot ya. Why are you not working? Great. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge the missile barrage to level 2. And then destroy... Oh, okay. So, I've got a, I've got to dodge. Okay, great.
Missile barrage level 2, ready. Diagnostic test.
Alright, got it. Boy, they made that hard. Well, I mean, it's not all that hard, but it's yeah, it's not easy.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the street.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out
great.
There.
Great.
There's someone who is.
Whoa! Get out of here, get out of here!
Chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
It's all a bunch of Penguin and Harvey's boys working together. I'm telling you, sign of the apocalypse.
Lock
Relax.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Same person that taught you how to dress. Most terrible person in the world.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civilized.
I don't know.
There's a war on the streets. We don't have
the
manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Wayne Tech. So tell me, Batman, do you really believe in this? Think she will stay?
You can't lock me in here like some human.
No. I expect you to get out. Now, what are we doing?
You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. The work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at
all right.
times, and a six-man element patrolling the perimeter. To keep this built.
Not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Now those punks out there think they own this city, and as things stand.
Am I going to Gordon's office?
I'm not a politician, sir. That's not my concern.
Where am I leaving?
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard.
Oh, man.
Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Not the Riddler.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Okay. Mission select. So, we've got in the line of duty. I think that comes first. Riddler's Revenge, 243. Excuse me, but that's not fun. The Perfect Crime, case synopsis, investigate posed mutilated bodies. Let's start with this.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
All right, Cash, thank
you. Okay, after you finish.
But first,
seen him up close before.
Michaels and work your way.
Yeah, I'll talk to you in a second. I need a cola. I'm getting thirsty. No? Okay, never mind. What's up?
We got you back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else, Team Batman.
Good. Good. I was a little worried back in Arkham Origins when I had to beat too many of you up. Who are you? Oh, Jack Ryder. No records, nothing.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure. Owens is a good cop, lives for the job.
He don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you.
Shut the hell up. I'm glad they let that happen. That's good.
What's your name?
John.
Slow breath. Breathe with me. That's it.
My wife. I need to speak to her.
Everything's gonna be okay, John.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close.
Hands off the merchandise.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have message for you all. To the
space?
Vandals who stayed behind to pick the stone
really?
Flesh from Gotham's bone.
I'll try that.
Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared.
Oh, man, I just wrecked that corner store.
I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you
really?
Provided was worth.
Oh, man.
And when the dawn comes,
wrecking the whole city.
When Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Well, that's a good way of getting around. Okay, so this place, huh?
Think he's had enough? Not by a long shot. He can take more. Is that right, Mr. Fireman? Please, no more. You know, I got a lot of respect for fire. Rushing into burning buildings, rescuing kittens from trees.
Oh, in there. All right.
Say what?
Say I'm a hero.
I'm a hero.
Get over here. What, really? There you are. Get over here. Hi there.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save you.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
I'm worried about the others, Batman. I'm praying you get to them in time.
I wish I had a controller for the car, but it would be too hard to switch back and forth between it and the fluid motion that I have as Batman. Now here we go. There
There we go.
Just yet.
Okay. If you insist, Batman. Is it down there? It's down there.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
There we go. Okay, gonna take a blood test. Ah, wireless uplink enabled. Amazing.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkiller. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deep tissue scanner. Almost a lock. Scanning. Any evidence there? No evidence? No evidence? What is this? Alright, that's weird. Ear. Oh, hello.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis. A birth defect.
Great. What else? That's an ear, nose, throat. Nothing there. Hands, nothing. Great. Change scan level. Oh, hello. That's different. Oh boy.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine.
Interesting.
The inscription reads Ophelia.
Okay. Ring, finger. Oh, deeper. We're going deeper. Okay. This makes me very uncomfortable.
The victim had a hip replacement.
Yeah.
Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Uh-huh. Okay. Guess we're doing things that way.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.